Al-Hilal Saudi club has recently made two significant signings to strengthen their team. One of these signings is Kalidou Koulibaly, an international defender from Senegal who previously played for Chelsea in England. The club announced their contract with Koulibaly a few days ago, following their earlier signing of Robin Neves, a Portuguese player who previously played for Wolverhampton Wanderers in England.